The idea at first came because in our freshman year, we had to log in like two or three times to get to the grades. And I know I use my phone a lot, so I had to particularly walk in between classes if I wanted to check my grades. I would have to enter my username and password like three different times, and I got to copy and paste and everything, and I just thought that it would be better if it could load it all at once.
How long did it take you to actually create it?
Okay. That's hard to say exactly, because the longest time spent on the app was getting the ability to talk to Bellarmine servers and get grades working. And I worked on that for a long time during freshman year, and that was just almost messing around because there was no great way of doing it. But so I eventually got that working, and after that, the app took maybe a few months at most.
So how long have you been using BCP Mobile for?
About a year now.
I started using it like the first week of school, as soon as I found
out. I've been using BCP Mobile for it since like my freshman year.
Probably like a month and a half ago.
I first started using it right as it came out in sophomore year, and it was a big thing. I downloaded it, and then I pretty much spread the word across a lot of people, and everyone was like really surprised, and it was really good. It's really effective. Yeah, so that's how I came across it. I was always talking to Bryce about it, and he was telling me it'll eventually come up, because he told me this like freshman year, he said he was starting to develop it then, so, and when he brought it out, it was just a really big thing.
So what would you say is like your favorite thing about the app?
The fact I don't have to log in and go onto a website every time and log in, so it, like having to go into Pinnacle every time was kind of annoying. Just having on the app and just click it just to view my grades instantaneously, I thought that was very convenient. I don't have to like just go to several different links, it's just one tap, it's right there.
In addition, I can just check my grades whenever I need to. It tells me the schedule for that day, which is sometimes gets really confusing.
I couldn't access Pinnacle, or I just couldn't remember the link. So as soon as I found out that I can get it on an app, I just automatically downloaded it.
It's like an easy, quick way to look at your grades instead of having to like go to the BCP website and then click like 50 different links to get to Pinnacle.
I thought it was kind of useful to have my grades there and I didn't have to go through the online process.